What is a workflow? It's a group of statuses that represents your work process in Wrike. Statuses are steps your tasks go through during their life cycle. Having workflows helps you with tracking your work progress. You can always see where your task is and how far it is from completion. In Wrike, you get to build designated workflows for each individual space because different sorts of tasks require different steps. Agile sprints are different from marketing campaigns. We've already created some default workflows for your convenience, so you can always start there. Notice that each space template has different default workflows that you can use or edit to perfectly fit your team's process. Explore them to get inspired to create your own workflow. To build your own workflow, go to your space's settings. Workflows have two different status groups, active and completed. Only tasks in an active group will be included in your email notifications, email digests, and searches using the default filters. When creating statuses, think about your task's lifecycle. A team of copywriters receives a new task in their inbox. They know that they'll need to assign it. They do it during their team meeting. They also know that all the assigned tasks must first be worked on before they're sent for review, so they limit the transition from this status to the in-progress status only. This way, it's not possible to skip this step. The responsible person then sets the task to in-progress, indicating that the work has begun. They at-mention their manager and ask them to review the task. The manager approves it, and the task is finally marked as published by its assignee. Now the workflow fully matches their work process. What steps does your team take in order to complete a task?